Several years back, Chicago sports columnist John Shulian took note of the difference between the regal Nicaraguan boxer Alexis Arguello and his brash opponent, Aaron Pryor. Class always tells. That's what Shulian wrote. And I never forgot that phrase because it perfectly describes how there are some who carry themselves with a special distinction even in the face of taunts and prodding from others. Class reveals itself without bravado, without advertisement, without a loud introduction. Either you have it or you don't. And we all know it when we see it. Tim Duncan had it. David Robinson had it. Manu Ginobili had it. Kawhi Leonard and those around him, well, that's where it gets a little more complicated these days. We all saw the video the other day from the Raptors championship parade when Toronto player Fred VanVleet profanely taunted the Spurs and head coach Greg Popovich in the midst of the celebration. Kawhi was there as well, just as he's been there when his uncle Dennis and some others have taken direct or passive-aggressive swipes at San Antonio. Leonard is a champion again, and he's enjoying his just desserts. But you'll notice one thing now as the profanities and taunts tumble down from the Great White North. The Spurs will say nothing in return. Instead, the franchise and its head coach will go about the business of building another playoff contender as they have for the past two decades and counting. It's something that VanVleet and the Raptors can't even imagine. And the Spurs will do it quietly, and they'll do it with distinction, because class always tells.